South Carolina State Representative. Thank you very much for joining us tonight, Representative Moore. And I want to get reaction.
Another one?
And what you saw the Vice President.
No idea.
Last night, did you come away with that debate with the feeling that
Chloe,
any candidate on that stage would not be able to fully endorse and support any other candidate on that stage who might win the nomination?
Lawrence, I want to first thank you so much for having me. I had the privilege last night of hosting a watch party at Howard's Barbershop, so we were in my district in Goose Creek, South Carolina, and it was just so nice to have such a great group of people watching the debate. We were so encouraged and excited
so
to
cute.
Hear Senator Harris just really show that she is the only person that was on the debate stage both nights that can defeat Donald Trump. But no, I think this is it's important to show contrast, and I think that's what we saw last night. So no, I believe that Vice President Biden and Bernie Sanders and everyone else that was on the debate stage last night will have no problem endorsing Senator Harris when she's a nominee.
And in Senator Harris's own campaigns, Joe Biden has been helpful in the past, and she never voiced any criticism about Joe Biden before of the nature of last night. Before last night,
that may be correct, but see, I can't speak for.